Teatro, Lee Gardens. So what's this? Combos construction, just like a tea. But wait, okay. Just go up. Swimming restaurant.
16 is restaurant.
Swimming restaurant. Wow. Oh my god, I feel. Oh my god, so we are been there before we go up. Wow. Wala nga dito sa ating pinuntahan sa Legal the Lee Garden. So ito yung makikita natin dito, guys. How many floors is this? 16th floor. We cannot go up to that rooftop. Why?
No rooftop.
Scared. Yeah, very old buildings.
Yeah, sooner or later.
Yeah.
Will be rebuilt another one.
What kind they're going to?
That one almost closed. Almost break down the one.
Break down.
This is tramway.
So light. Yeah, so it should be like this. Tramway, so many, only the Causeway Bay guys, and sooner or later they going to change another word. What is that up there?
Hysan.
Ah, so we can go there next time on the Hysan. Hysan. Oh, open. Are open there. How to go there? That is Hysan. Hysan. Oops. Ooh. Yan guys, yung outlook ng building dito pag nasa itaas ka ng 16th floor. So, yan. Talaga lang. Kakatakot naman eh. Mm. Yan o.
Oh. Hello.
Talaga siya guys, ang labas nito. And this is the That's all? Is that all? And that's all. Ayan. Mama ulit tayo dito sa basta tayo pumasok kanina, guys. Alright. Thank you so much for watching at sa pagsama. See you soon. Bye! Ito na yung back ng Sobo. Ayan, from other side. So, shopping street din here. Beautiful. So, ito yung guys, yung kabila naman area here. Dati siyang Excelsior Hotel. Ayan, dating Excelsior Hotel, pero wala na. Renovation na siya, gagawin ng opisina. So, that's all. Pasok tayo dito guys kasi parang I spotted that there is Christmas light. So ito yung mga shopping mall dito sa Hong Kong, sa opposite side ng Sogo. So beautiful, ha? Beautiful. Ito yung tagalinis nila, oh. Si tagalinis. May mata siya.